folded.
Folded.
Mm-hmm. And back and forth. So it's just like half inch.
Half inch.
Yeah. So now I'm going to get the accent. It's just like going back and forth. Just going back and forth. Yeah. It's just an easy procedure, but just have patience in folding. Sorry, my nose.
No, it's okay. You're talking to the fast healer right here.
Yeah.
The one who's gonna take forever is Brian.
Yeah, the small one gonna take you forever. But it depends on the size of this one, how big the flower is.
Inside the house.
Inside the house.
Yeah. So you have to go put away the popsicles.
Oh. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
It's there. So, the next step is you did this, right?
Mm-hmm.
You have to fold it in half. Fold it in half, make sure. This is just for the petals shape. So I'll just cut it. Is this okay?
It's okay.
I don't want to make rubbish.
Don't worry.
Just put it in my pocket. Yep. Make sure they're balanced, yeah.
So how was your interview?
It was good, Auntie.
You got the job?
They said that they will ask me because due to my hours, and they're looking for like 8 hours a day, through Monday to Friday. So they'll let the nurse about it, the management and stuff. But it's out of shape already. Tip it in half. Separate one by one.
You don't put it on the stick first.
Eddie?
You don't put them on the stick first.
No, it didn't get that. Would it be good if we have like 10 pieces of wax? Yeah, but it's just
sick, you're gonna have to cook four more.
Maybe we can just have it again empty and then cut it. Yeah. Just follow the same procedure that we did earlier. Sorry, Auntie, my dose.
You want me to do it?
I can, Auntie. Make sure they're balanced.